An electric dipole is placed with its axis making an angle of 30 degrees to the uniform electric field. If it experiences a torque of 10 root 3 Newton meter, then what would be the potential energy of the dipole? So here, they gave the torque. From the help of the torque, we need to find the potential energy. So here, say this is uniform electric field of strength E. Now you place a dipole at an angle of 30 degrees. When the angle is acute, potential energy will be negative. When the angle is obtuse, potential energy will be positive. So remember that. Now torque is equal to PE sin theta. Torque is PE sin theta. So torque is equal to PE sin 30. So they gave the torque value, that is 10 root 3 Newton meter, that equal to PE sin 30. Now we have to find the potential energy. Potential energy is given by minus PE cos 30. Actually, it is minus PE cos theta. Minus PE cos theta. So we don't know the PE value here. So this PE value we need to get from the torque. So 10 root 3 is equal to PE into 1 by 2. So PE value will become 20 into root 3. This we substitute here. That is minus 20 into root 3. What is cos 30 degrees? It is root 3 divided by 2. So you'll get U equal to minus 10 into 3, that equal to minus 30 joule. So this is the correct answer. Minus 30 joule. Option D is correct. Option C they gave, which is wrong. So option D is correct. This should be D.